I've also been asked for an oral update from Assemblymember Hall. As the handling of this investigation is an operational matter for the police and the case is live, it's not for me to take a view on the case. As with all investigations of this kind, the Metropolitan Police Service will need to take into account the fundamental right to free speech. I am able to provide a factual update on the progress of the investigation. On the 4th of July, the MPS was passed an allegation from Durham Police of a public order offence relating to a social media video posted on the 30th of June. The matter was reviewed by officers, and on 29th of July, a file was submitted to the Crown Prosecution Service for early investigative advice. On the 25th of September, the CPS provided some advice and officers began an investigation. The MPS is an investigation because the video is believed to have been posted from an address in London. No arrests have been made and the case remains under review.